Hello.
Hello and welcome. In this video, you will discover how digitalization creates added value and how you can easily implement digitalization in your company. Your company, too, is no doubt faced with the challenge of satisfying increasing requirements in terms of quality and the availability and efficiency of systems. Digitalization, or in other words, the intelligent utilization of data in industry, is the way forward. The spectrum of applications for digitalization ranges from reducing error-prone manual processes and performing predictive maintenance, right through to the use of artificial intelligence. Data can help you to better understand processes in order to optimize them and, for example, reduce outages. This often requires data that is not currently being utilized or captured. What challenges await you when it comes to data integration? First, you need to capture the relevant data and to make it accessible. Then you can visualize this data and, by classifying it, understand the particular context. This is the key to benefiting from added value. But what would accessing your data look like in practice? There are two basic options for transferring the captured data to higher level systems so they can be visualized and understood. The first option is to make the sensor data, which are in part already available in the controller, usable by transferring them to higher level systems. The second option for capturing data is to communicate additional sensor data from edge devices directly to the higher level systems, bypassing the controller. The advantage here is that it avoids any further load on the controller or the need to reprogram it. To show data integration clearly and to enable us to help you find the optimal solution, SICK developed the mobile DFA. We will now use it to illustrate the two integration options we discussed. Field Echo can transfer data from the IO-Link sensors through the controller with no impact on cycle time and no data clutter on the PLC. It can read all processes and service data from the sensors, regardless of the manufacturer. And the sensors can also be configured during system operation. When using edge devices, the sensors are connected to IO-Link masters that offer standardized interfaces to higher level systems. For example, OPCA, MQTT, or REST API. This enables the controller to still access process data from the sensors without having to be adjusted. Process and service data can be reprocessed in parallel on the edge devices and the data transferred to dashboarding software. Have we piqued your interest? Do you require further information? Or would you like to see a live demonstration of the mobile DFA? Please do not hesitate to contact us.